Hello everyone, welcome back to another new video. Today I will show you another brilliant chess tactic, and this time white wins by checkmating black's king in the middle of the board with a queen sacrifice. In the following position, white is down an exchange, but black's king, who captured white's rook on the previous move of this game, is in a very dangerous situation, and white has a potentially deadly discovered check if he moves his bishop. However, most discovered checks with the bishop allow black to block the check with rook to d4, bringing the rook into the defense, and the move bishop to c3 check allows black to play knight to g4. If white now tries to bring the queen near black's king with queen to f4, black can save his king from checkmate with the move pawn to e5, and after the white bishop takes the pawn, black can play rook to c6, and surprisingly, white has no mate and black will bring his queen into action on the next move with queen to d5 check. The only move for white to win in the initial position is the brilliant move bishop to e1 check, the point being that if black now tries to get his rook into the defense, white can play pawn to f4 with a discovered check. Since black's king cannot go to g5, the black king will soon find itself checkmated. Therefore, the black king tries to escape with the move king to g5. Now the pawn fork with f4 check would win black's knight, but after black trades the queens, the position is still very unclear due to black's extra pawns. White instead first makes a knight sacrifice with the move knight takes c6 check. Because the black king and queen are forked, black's rook is forced to take the white knight, leaving the black queen on d8 unprotected in the process. It still seems that black is up a rook for nothing and his king is about to be safe. But white shows that black is still lost with the move queen to h4 check, an incredible queen sacrifice. If black doesn't take the queen, white will take black's undefended queen on d8 with a winning position, so black decides to accept the sacrifice. Now with the king again on h4, white plays pawn to f4 check, and although white has only 5 total pieces remaining, after king to g4 pawn to h3 check king takes f4, with black's pieces all behind their king's back, white finishes the game with the move bishop to d2 checkmate. A brilliant conclusion of the attack. If you want to see more brilliant chess puzzles, be sure to like and subscribe for more. I will see you all in my next video. Goodbye.